We will now add some oxalic acid, a molecular compound, to a beaker. We'll add a little bit of sulfuric acid. We will then add some potassium permanganate. Notice that the potassium permanganate color does not disappear rapidly. Reactions involving molecular compounds tend to be slower than reactions involving ionic compounds due to the bond breaking that's required.